Today I'm filming at 9:30 on a school day, in a school week, on a Thursday, prep all. I don't know, basically. So where's my... It's not very strong, so it's right in front of me, and cut my face, so annoying. I had some ideas recently for Apple products when I was in The Apprentice. Here's what I have. Number one. Or in Spanish terms, numero uno. Silencio muy estúpido, tú ni yo te quedas. Señor. It's like, I dishwasher. Yeah. I called it compact. Number two is like this app. Computer program even, and you can connect it up to anything like iCloud. And it's like, and you can touch it then, like iCloud, and you touch it to like your kettle, your dishwasher, anything. And your computer program as well. So if you download something and you want to, it says it'll take a few hours, you think, oh, I might as well go out or something, and you go out and take a phone with you. And then if you have Wi-Fi, it'll connect and it'll tell you that it's downloaded, like, yes, done. And then also, but it's also like the kettle. If you're doing your kettle, you're upstairs doing something, I think, oh, I want a cup of tea, get on while the kettle takes a while. Hook it up with this. You can have it here. It just goes off. Back in a sec. So you can go up and carry on what you're doing. Or you can go up and down very many times. But this way, it's best of both. You're productive and easy. Yeah, I don't get many good ideas like this. I've got 20 minutes of battery left. Oh, damn. So, anyway, just before I... Silencio muy estúpido, tú ni yo te quedas! Señor. This is the part of the video where I experiment with effects. Now.